lot of the station tech starts here. Lab equipment, special parts requests, prototypes. We should be able to fix your looking glass terminal from Dr. Calvino's workshop.
Dr. Thorstein?
Where are you?
Machine shop. I was just... I heard an explosion.
Forget that. Grab whatever you can and get to my office. We're evacuating.
What? What should I...
Neuromods. Exotic material. Just hurry. Meet me in my office.
Yes, sir.
And bring a glue gun.
That side of the lab was breached. Hard vacuum, no gravity. There's an exterior airlock in the machine shop you could use to reach him. You'll have to upgrade your suit with a propulsion system first.
It's Langley. Are you, is there anything weird going on over there?
No, like what?
I don't want you to panic.
What is going on, Langley?
Not sure yet. Security's running all over the place. So, everyone's still working there?
I guess, I don't know. I've been in the lab all day, hang on. I'm looking now.
What was that?
Oh my god, I think we just lost two labs.
What?
I have to go.
Thank you.
Every airlock has a manual seal you'll have to disengage before you can spacewalk. While engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go out there, I wouldn't stray far. The typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first. Looks like you've already got a propulsion system, so you should be fine maneuvering.
This is Dr. Calvino.
What's up?
I'm feeling ill. Not myself today. I think I won't be in for my shift at all.
Okay. Do you still want me to finish this array? I fabricated a shit ton of glass.
Array? I don't recall.
You asked me to set up a new array.
You must have misunderstood. Are you... Honestly, I prefer if you left my experiments alone in my absence.
Well, look, I have a message you left me. Seriously, I would not have made all of this if you hadn't...
No, of course. I remember now. Let's just, for the time being, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter?
Let's talk about it tomorrow. Miyu, this is Dr. Calvino. Ah, well, I suppose you've turned in, or you're ignoring me. I just want to... Well, I will be a little late for my shift tomorrow, but the first thing in the morning, I want you to put together a new micro-lens array. You see, the old one is... it's garbage. And get what you need from the machine shop. And if Clive is being an ass, just take it from the supply closet when he's not looking. We're not supposed to know the code, but, I'm sending it to you anyway.
Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
It's running?
Light-filled capture looks a little hot.
Where's the photometer? The handheld. Did you take it?
No.
Ah, yesterday we had two, now I can't find one.
We've only ever had one.
Nonsense!
I guess you forgot.
You're leaving?
I thought we were done.
Just turn it off then.
I feel like you're upset with me.
No, I suppose it's late after all. Go, sleep.
What about you?
What about me? Yeah, don't concern yourself. I'll finish.
Right. I guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah, you guess.
What?
You're always saying, I guess. That worked, I guess. I'll see you later, I guess. You're a scientist. Stop guessing. No! Or be quiet. Yeah, that's all.
Good night, Dr. Calvino.
Che rompiscatole.
think that's the director of the lab. I have the sense he resented you. Unfortunate.
Thank you.